Abdali Grammar School, Science, Lesson, The Environment, Chapter Number 5, Lecture Number 3. Students, today we will learn about the conservation. Conservation is about protecting and managing the earth natural resources. Conservation is about the protecting and managing the earth natural resources. Students, can you define the conservation? Conservation is about protecting and managing the earth natural resources. Conservation is about protecting and managing the earth's natural resources. As you can see in this slide, the natural resources are protected. So we can say conservation is about protecting and managing. Need of conservation. Why conservation is needed? Conservation is needed to protect the earth's natural resources. As you can see in this slide, conservation is needed to protect and manage the earth's natural resources. Natural resources. Why conservation is needed? Conservation is needed to protect and manage the earth's natural resources. Let's moving towards our next slide, which is about habitat must need to conserve. Why habitat must need to conserve? Habitat need to be conserved so that animals and plants can continue to survive in them for as many generations as possible. Habitat need to be conserved so that animals and plants can continue to survive in them for as many generations as possible. Why habitat must need to conserved? Habitat